My name is Wendy Millett, and I'm the director of the My Hero Film Festival and the My Hero Media Arts Education Program. And I live here in California. And what I do with My Hero is I help find really wonderful, inspiring films that are about people trying to make a better difference in the world. We have everything from environmentalists to social activists to people looking out for human rights and people just really doing some good work. And we find the films that are highlighting these heroes and we bring them to the world through our global website. We have partners all around the world that participate. And it's just a really wonderful project. So I find a great deal of inspiration working with My Hero, working with Jeannie Myers, the founder of the My Hero Project. And it really brings some satisfaction deep inside to know that I'm making a little bit of a difference. In particular, the students in the media arts programs that we run, they select a hero. So they try to find within their own life someone they admire, someone they look up to. And once they've chosen their hero, they'll learn how to do a good interview with their hero, and they'll learn how to get some B-roll footage of their hero in action. So for instance, we have a student who did a story about Jean-Michel Cousteau as her hero. So she found him, she contacted him, she got an interview with him on email first, and then she went to Catalina Island and did an interview with the camera. And she learned how to edit by this project with working with Jean-Michel Cousteau. And in the midst of it, we got to do a little snorkeling, which was really exciting with Jean-Michel, and shot some underwater footage. And it turned out to be a lovely project. You know, one of the things I love about California is the beauty of the nature here. So that Catalina story is a great, you know, great inspiration, because Jean-Michel is a fabulous hero because he is devoted to protecting wilderness, and he has a camp at Catalina Island, and so it was really a great experience to be sharing with Jean-Michel. And the people that are working to protect the beauty in the wilderness are the real heroes, and some of the real heroes in my mind.